Thanks to the intel you found at the shelter, we know that Conley operates from the stranded oil tanker next to the Manhattan Bridge. The cleaners have been refining oil there for some time now, presumably under Conley's supervision.
Additional intel suggests a weak spot in the perimeter around the complex by a gate to the west.
Sounds like you're now equipped to go kick your ass, Agent.
Guarding location nearby. Civilians in distress.
Time to take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch, Keener. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out through the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keener's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
Good luck, Agent.
Sounds like Conley's really invested in this sort of business.
I guess now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound.
Thank you.
like the reinforcements are coming from the cleaner's underground tunnel system. Block off access to the tunnels, or the place will be swarming with cleaners in no time. It'll also keep Conley from using the tunnel as an escape route.
I suggest you sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rhodes, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Kelso.
Deployed a surveillance drone to the area. I'll let you know if I spot Conley.
Disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me, it'll be fun. Looks like there's some more cooling pumps. You know what to do.
That'll piss her off.
The division's roaming inside our complex, disrupting our production and endangering Harlow's precious resource. This is Jofaro's legacy. No one can spoil it. Defend the refinery with your life!
Hostiles detected nearby.
Agent.
Oil refinery system compromised.
That good.
Shots detected nearby.
Watch out! That refinery is falling apart, and the pieces will have to land somewhere. Avoid the impact areas. On the tanker. She moved through the rift in the middle. Keep it up. You're right on her tail.
Conley will have plenty of time to pick her vantage point. Don't let her get the drop on you.
Senior cargo technician. You know how to operate the fuel returns.
Of course. It's my job to know. I do maintenance on all the ship's systems.
Good. Keep her. We don't need the rest.
Are you gonna kill us?
Get out of here. I said, get out of here!
Keep at it.
Undockable device detected.
Like the green poison, the division's resilient, operating without reflection, just doing what it's programmed to. Pathetic. But we're experts with fire. And with fire, we'll eradicate the division. Just like we'll eradicate the virus and finish the job Joe Pharaoh started.
The cleaners really did a number on her. Jesus.
Gas valve detected.
I've got a visual on Conley again. She's moved to the upper deck. Looks like she's preparing for her last stand.
Typical extremist, doubling down on her own insanity.
Agent.
network detected.
Sounds like you're on the right track. Conley's in the control room. Get ready, Agent. It's time to end this.
See if you can do anything with those valves.
whatever evidence you can find on her.
Well, that was something. Fire, explosions, homicidal maniacs. A bit rich for my taste, but I can see why you guys like it.
You did a lot today. We shut down the cleaner's oil pipeline, got rid of Conley. Keener can't use her to target the JTF anymore. And we're one step closer to catching him. Well done, Agent.
Rogue Shade skill acquired. Agent, deceased. Uploading data.
Conley was invaluable to the cleaners. With her gone, we should start seeing a decline in their operations.
We're sending in a team to secure the tanker. Conley's been operating from there for quite some time, so we're bound to find something of interest. Just recovering the oil will be a huge win. The JTF will be able to keep the generators and heat on this winter.
Faye, it's Kelso. Any new leads on Keener?
Well, I've managed to track some of his comms with the other targets. We can at least confirm that he's still in New York. But the signal's been bouncing between so many relays that it's impossible to pinpoint an origin.
Well, at least we know we're not chasing a ghost.
Honestly, I wouldn't mind it. At least then the bastard's already dead.
Friendly supply convoy in proximity.
I'll trade anything, except my soul. But it's negotiable. Thanks for trading with me. I think I just ran out of storage space. You want to buy? I want to sell. Come check out my...